Hey, Dennis, welcome. I'm Dana, and today we're going to read The Weather Girls. There's no cover, so it's hard to get what book it is. The Weather Girls. Meet the Weather Girls. Laura, Miffy, Annie, Rebecca, Jane, Vanessa, June, Melanie, Sarah. Sarah is my mommy's English name. Kathleen, Lucy, Zoe. Zoe is in my class. Kristen, Tully, Joy, Emily. Summertime, we rise and shine, all set to go. We form a line. A big bright sun, let's have some fun. We swim and dive and splash and run. It looks so fun. Lush green forest, fresh clean air. Look at all the creatures there. Fall is windy in the city. Trees are gold and red and pretty. Pretty trees. It's time for sweaters and for fun. Through fallen leaves, we run and run. We hop on bikes and ride and ride. We pick apples side by side. Wintertime brings a lot of snow. Brr, brr, girls. Let's go, go, go! Through a blizzard, climb and climb. The mountain's tall. It takes some time. The snow has stopped, and we do too. Then, the sky is big and bright and blue. Spring is springing through the trees. We can feel the gentle breeze. A big balloon, hooray, hooray! Up we go, we float away. Strong winds blow, we fly, fly, fly. Now look up, a rainbow sky. This is so beautiful. Meet the seasons. Winter, spring, summer, fall. The Weather Girls love them all. Summer, we see lots of animals out and about. Plants are greenest, temperature are highest. Days are longest, sunshine is strongest. Fall. We see fewer animals, leaves change colors, and fall from the trees. Temperatures are cooler, days get shorter, there's less sunshine. Winter, many animals hibernate or travel for warmer weather. Some trees and plants are bare of leaves. Temperatures are coldest. Days are shortest. Sunshine is weakest. Spring, we start to see more animals. Trees and plants grow new leaves and become greener. Flowers bloom. Temperatures are rising. Days get longer. There's more sunshine. The end. I hope you like this story.